Building owners are using new ways to check for structural safety, a drone and AI.
It's a method that could save yourself a lot of time and risk. Nathan Shinagawa explains.
Add building maintenance to the ever-expanding list of AI jobs. For the first time, the Moana Pacific residential condos in Honolulu is using a drone to capture thermal images that are used to construct 3D models that AI will analyze.
So we can move through that data set much faster. So in terms of using artificial intelligence to analyze that data, it's very cutting edge. It's an emerging market. There's only really a few companies in the world that are kind of doing that right now.
Unlike some bigger cities, Honolulu does not mandate periodic inspections of mid to high-rise buildings. So when conducting these inspections, finding an efficient and productive method was key.
We've been wanting to do an exterior inspection of our building. Our building is getting on to 17 years old. Having a drone, you can operate the drone from much different angles. You can get a wider perspective, and you can actually get a much more thorough 360 inspection of the building.
Now, we've all probably seen the people scaling up and down these buildings, going floor to floor, doing the types of inspections and work that this drone can do in under 20 minutes, meaning that this new method could not only save time, but also manpower and labor.
It can analyze the efficiency of things like window seals and door seals, and that just helps with determining if there's any areas that may need improvements or maintenance. It's vastly more efficient than the traditional method of sending somebody up on a rope. It's much safer, it's much faster, much more cost efficient.
Nathan Shinagawa, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.